What's up guys, it's DB7, I hope you're doing well and I hope you're ready for this new career mode, episode 15. So guys, as you see on the picture, we're gonna change some part on this truck on this video. Let's start this engine. So you're gonna see really soon every part that we change on the truck complete the build. Oh yeah. Hey guys, I just make a new poll asking you three choices. What do we do? Alright? Do we make more money with this truck and we keep it like this? Now it's 30%. Do we start a new build? It's 24% right now with the Black Dog movie truck. Or we buy a trailer, it's 46%. Alright? I guess right now the new trailer will be the winner. So I was asking you, what kind of trailer do you want? Do you want the step deck of bark? Do you want a flatbed of the Roland 289? Do you want a reefer of bark? So I was asking you this, and guys, I'll let you enjoy this beautiful video. So guys, look at the rear of the truck, the front of the truck, and tell me each part that we gotta change, alright? Because it will be a game changer for this truck. Even if like this, it's a beautiful truck and I love this old school headlights, I'm gonna change some minor thing. So let me know if you like it or not, guys. Those ones are kind of cool, but we can have full chrome. I don't want red paint. Maybe I can put it black, but let's see. So those ones are like Jonathan Trudeau's truck at Kutzer Expressway. If you didn't see this guy, follow his channel, guys. It's insane on Instagram. All the picture that he put, it's beautiful. I love this truck, and the guy is pretty cool too. Can put the exact same rear bumper of Jonathan Trudeau. We have some minor thing that we can put exactly like him, like right here, the axle panel. He has a black one with four spots on it. It looks amazing, but we can have it. So this truck is inspired by him, but it's not exactly like the Jonathan Trudeau's truck. All right, it's time to let you enjoy this beautiful ride, guys. Stay safe. See you at the end of this video. let's pick up this little load. We're right now in Texas like usual, and we are at Brownsville going to Corpus. Hey guys, I want to show you a little picture. This is a video that I made after this one. It's going to be on the membership section of the Rolling with DB7. If you want to join, $2.99 a month, guys. It will help me to continue this beautiful channel for you. Stay safe. look how Texas is good, man. It's really big. They made the DLC so clean. Thanks, SCS, for this beautiful job. See something in the map that we can discover. So it's the Western Star dealership. So let's find this dealer because we need to see all of the map. Alright, so new Western Star drug dealership discovered, and also new driver agency. So guys, if we buy a new trailer, for sure we're gonna need a new truck soon because we need more money. And in this game, to have more money, you need more driver. Alright? So maybe you can just buy a little truck just to put a driver on it. Sucks, man. Why are you completely stuck when you pull up on the highway, man? God damn, sorry guys. Look, the guy is just behind us. Do you think he's gonna follow us? I have to talk with him. Stupid people like this. No way. You continue. So you take the exit, partially with nothing, you're going back on the highway and jam the traffic again. it's a tight spot. Let's see if the other entries are a bit bigger. Oh my god, I guess not. Wow, that will be tight, man. Let's see if we can make it. 4 retail is gonna be really close. I guess we'll back up just a bit. I wanna be sure we just back up right here. Just a touch. Okay, so this will make it. Really, really close. Let's see where the gate on the passenger side. What is it? Oh, we're gonna be good, guys. That's gonna be perfect. So right here, after this load, I will take a second load on the same day. So I'm recording 2 videos each day, alright guys? Because I want to make 1 video for everyone and 1 video for the rolling DVD set. I showed you a little picture before, so I will show you another one right now. And if you want to join, guys, it's $2.99. I know some of you don't want to pay, and it's okay, I'm fine with it. That's why I'm going to make every single week a video for you. But for the rolling with DB7, I will post extra video, extra picture, almost 2 or 3 pictures each week. And as soon as I get maybe like 10 subscribers, I will make poll section just for you guys. Because right now I have 3 members on the rolling with DB7. So even if I make poll section, for real, leave a comment when when you watch the video, if you're in the Roland with DB7 membership, just leave a comment. I will thank you enough and I will listen to you for sure. So if you want to change something, if you have a suggestion, I will take note for you. That's a sure thing. So this is a cool yard. First time I saw it and I really like it, all right? So now let's drop the trailer and I'm gonna end this video to make another video for the next round.